Congratulations sa inyong lahat! Pero syempre, uunahin na natin, Edward, ang kanina pang hinihintay ng lahat. Donnie Pangilinan and Belle Mariano!
Yes, sir!
Everyone,
hello, everyone! Hello, everyone watching! Thanks for tuning in!
Eto na fresh from their very successful film premiere.
Love is Colorblind.
Yes! Yep. How does it feel to be tagged the new gen phenomenal love team? Yes!
Grabe naman yun.
Syempre, super flattering and sobrang thankful to be given that title.
Of course, it's very humbling. Mm-hmm. But, you know, Belle and I always make it a point to just keep our feet on the ground and focus on our journey, focus on learning as much as we can, but also appreciating all the support that you guys give us. We love you so much. Thank you.
And those blessings come to those who deserve it. And you two truly deserve it, along with the whole cast of He's Into Her. So let's get to talk to the cast as well, of course, as a director. Unang-una sa lahat, let's go to the cast. One by one, starting from you, Krisa. What is your role and briefly a very good experience that you had ng season 1?
Okay. Ako po si Nai. Siya po yung best friend ni Belle, which is si Max. And super bubbly and makulit, super masiyahin lang and supportive po siya.
Ayun.
I play Chloe Gomez. So I'm part of the Mean Girls with si Dahlia. And yun lang. She's mean.
The Mean Girls. Dahlia?
Kim Gauzon is known as a Queen Bee, and she has her best friend by her side, Chloe Gomez. She has this armor that kind of protects her. She's very mean, and voila, she has these guys.
The Queen Bee talaga. Yeah. Ng lahat.
She has these guys as her minions.
Yep. Kaori naman.
Ako dito si Michiko, isa din sa mga kaibigan ni Max and Nai, and siya yung demure and sweet girl sa kanila.
Welcome back, Vibri!
Taka lang, parang nahihiya na ako. Suki, no? Ako po dito si Isai Bailon, siya po yung nerdy fangirl ni Dave Lore Enrile and ng Alpha 3. Yeah, na magiging parte na ng friend group ni Max Payne. Yon.
Yeah, no. And of course, Maya with the newly shaved eyebrow.
Yes. Ako po si Randall E. Chavez, karibal ni Dave sa puso ni Max at Captain Ball ng Captain Ball ng Benison
Benison
South Bay Sharks.
Magmumove na pala sa season 2.
Joao?
Yes, ako naman po si Lee. I am a mysterious romantic basketball player ng Alpha 3. Yun lang.
Hello po mga kapamilya. Ako nga po pala si Jello Marquez. At ako po ang gumanap bilang Lord dito sa He's Into Her. And ako po ang RM ni Dave, ni Donnie. At ano po, ako po ang tagabuhat sa amin. Tagabuhat ng bag. So, abangan niyo po.
Nakakatuwa kasi in real life, yung chemistry ninyo, talagang parang isang malaking barkada talaga sila. Pero syempre, the captain of the ship naman ang ating kakausapin ngayon, Direk Chad, napakabata pa niya. Pero imagine, isa na siyang national winner ng Asian Academy Creative Awards. How does it feel? Imagine, binigay sa'yo ang He's Into Her, biglang grabe yung response ng mga tao at may award ka pang ganito.
Super thankful. It's hanggang ngayon sobrang surreal. Sobrang heartwarming lang talaga kasi, well, sobrang grateful ko sa lahat ng response ng tao kasi yung pinagdaanan namin lahat dito sa series na to, it was all worth it. So, very thankful and grateful.
Oh, talagang grabe ang pag-akap ng mga tao sa He's Into Her. Kaya naman, eto na ang inaabangang season 2! Oh my goodness, direct pressure.
Yes, pero hindi mo wala yung pressure. But, syempre, super happy. As in, like, we're excited to continue the stories that we've told and to give back to our audience as well.
Oh, everyone is